talking about Babylon, I thought about the passage in Revelation where it says all the foreheads and what's written on her forehead. It's mystery Babylon. It says all the foreheads. Sometimes we got that on our forehead. But it's really understanding and seeing what it is. And it is, it's just this, you know, natural state of confusion. She rose up out of the sea. Remember, she had 7 crowns and 10 horns. And, you know, I don't know what we thought it is. It's just us, you know. But at the end, it says it's because she reigns over the kings of the earth. And God's like, it's what my brother just said. You're not going to reign on earth. We got to reign in heaven. She doesn't reign in heaven. It's essentially just a life of faith. And I believe he calls us out of that and, you know, into, again, it's the walls. Even Nehemiah, they had to rebuild the walls of Jerusalem. Every stone was important. Every gate was important. Not one thing left undone. Which is, again, it's just a picture. It's our relationship, those walls. It's our relationship with God. That's our protection. And then it's our relationships with one another. Not one stone, not one gate. Everything put in place. Everything repaired. And I believe that's the picture this morning. And it is. It's a restoration of our relationship with God, the right relationship. It's like my brother, it's not about prosperity messages and this and that. No, that's not a relationship with God. It's the true relationship. It's the true son and father relationship. Amen. And I believe that's just a beautiful picture. And I believe that sign is a wonderful, wonderful representation of all those things. It really is beautiful. Let's go before our Father. Heavenly Father, we're grateful for the day, Lord God. Grateful, Lord, that we get to come into your house, Lord God, and we get to praise your name. And Lord, for the word today, Lord, we thank you for it, Lord. We pray that you will remove all the confusion from our life, Lord God. Lord, and that you hear our cry and we say, yes, we will stand upon that wall. Lord, that we will be the watchmen, Lord, that we will declare the goodness of you, Lord God, and the true riches of the kingdom, Lord God, which are for all. They're for all, Lord. So we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for the promise, Lord. We stand on the promise, Lord. All you can do is but fulfill this promise, Lord, and we thank you for it. We will wait, Lord, for it, but we know that the promise is coming, Lord, and that you will fulfill it all, Lord. So we thank you for the day, Lord, for the families, Lord God, and for all that come, Lord. We pray your blessing on them. It's in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.